Did you know the difference between a rabbit and a hare? Although they look similar in many ways and are mistaken for each other, rabbits and hares are different species. That's right. But they do come from the same family of Leporidae. Hares are distinguished from rabbits by their larger size, longer ears, and longer hind legs. They also tend to live alone or in pairs in above-ground nests, whereas rabbits often live together in groups of up to 20 in underground tunnels known as warrens.